125-pound finals. Pound final here at Watkins Memorial. Carmella Castaneda from Tenora. She is going to be in the green ankle band. Looking to get the takedown there. And grabs the first one. Her opponent is from Mogador, Zoe Gatchins. Zoe gives up the takedown there. She's going to have the red ankle band. Add those near fall points. Carmella Castaneda from Tenora in the lead by 6. Takedown 9-1. Minute left in the second period, 9-1. Carmella Castaneda in the lead. No escape awarded, so no change. Still 9-1. Out in the second, 2 near fall, 11-1 now going into the third period. Castaneda in the lead by 10. We're going to have a neutral start to the third.
Hey.
takedown there by Castaneda. Nice quick takedown. 13-1 now. 1:35 left in the match.
Check your inseps from behind. You can pop your inseps. Knees together, pop them up. Get your knees together. Eat. Get your face on that.
Inside of a minute, there's an escape. 13-2 now. Throw by Castaneda, and she adds two more. 15-2, 35 seconds left in the match.
Let's go, get that on there, Larry. Come on, keep fighting. You got 28 seconds, keep the fighting. Get that on, keep that on. Get that arm free, try to get that arm free. Get your arm free. There you go, come on, try it. Look away.
10 seconds left in the match. And your winner at 125, taking the title at Watkins Memorial, Carmella Castaneda from Tynora.